RCB's Ellyse Perry smacked a big six during WPL match. The six became more popular as it broke car's window parked inside the stadium. The six was so huge that the ball traveled over the ropes and straight through the rear window of a Tata Punch EV parked inside the stadium for product placement. Perry was out a few balls later for 58 runs.